What's going on, clowns? Welcome back to the channel. This is a quick video from 2 years ago. I was on the news. ABC's WCVB was covering Pepper Palace, which is a hot sauce venue in Faneuil Hall Marketplace. Let's take a look.
For extreme heat lovers, this is the end. At 6 million Scovilles, it's the second hottest sauce on the planet.
To give you a reference, the average ghost pepper sauce is around 1 million Scoville units. So this is 6 times hotter than ghost pepper sauce.
Nobody really handles it. It is not lost to battle yet.
Undaunted, we put the end to the test. And who better to try it than a person who eats fire for a living?
My name is Peter Cannizzaro. Oh man, how many times have I heard an audience member be like, is that real fire? Have you ever seen fake fire before? Like, hot sauce, challenge accepted.
Gotta love the special effects here.
Hey, how are you?
How's it going?
As a warm-up, we sample Pepper Palace's bestseller, Black Rose.
It's perfect, middle of the road, unbelievable flavor.
All right, I'm gonna be honest with you here. So that was Scott. Scott Bennett, like Scotch Bonnet. How perfect is that manager's name for a hot sauce place? Anyway, I'm gonna be honest here. The sauces that I tried were really good. The chips, not so much. If you do end up visiting this place in Faneuil Hall, bring some chips. You'll have a better experience.
Well, that's really good.
Next, we turn up the heat with some ghost pepper.
See what I mean?
I'm gonna go for it.
All right.
Tongue first. Oh, yeah. So this is probably, like, what I'm used to.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, I got bad news for you. We're leaving your comfort zone.
Thanks, Scott. I like to leave my comfort zone. That's why I'm a clown. I like to be vulnerable. And now my tongue is going to be vulnerable to this incredibly hot sauce.
Finally, we reach the end. A sauce so hot, it comes with a waiver.
Feels like I'm signing away my soul or something.
Pull the band-aid.
Oh, man. Why would you eat this?
The heat keeps coming, but our fire eater won't douse the flame.
No. It's fine. We got to do this. It's for the children.
Over 3 minutes later, he reaches for relief.
It was really hot.
T-shirt says, I survived the end.
I did.
Notice the key word?
Barely.
Check it out. Scott, I still got the shirt, baby. Let's go.